your school Chromebook, then here is the hack. How can this unblock the website in your school Chromebook? Let's get a start. First of all, you need to go to the Google Chrome setting. Now here you need to go to the setting and open this. It will open the settings. Here you can see you can directly also go to the setting chrome/settings and go to privacy and security option. Here you can see, and you need to go to the third party cookies, and here you need to allow third party cookies. Now after you allowed third party cookies in your Google Chrome, here you need to go back again to the setting. Now here you need to clear all your browsing data all time, just shoot the time range to all time now and clear data, and it will take some time to clear the data. And after everything is cleaned, you need to go to the security option. Now scroll down a little bit and go to advanced option. Here you can see at the advanced option, here you need to scroll down a little bit and go to the manage device certificates. Just click on the manage device certificates, then it will open the device certificates dialog box. Now here you go to the trusted root certificates authorities tab. Now here you need to go to the advanced option again and click on the client authentication. Now again click on OK, then click on update, then it will update and it will unblock every websites in your school Chromebook. That's the way how you can unblock every website in your school Chromebook. If this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe.